This march will link the struggle in exile and the struggle that is happening inside Tibet.
Seeking independence. We are very much happy remain within the People's Republic of China.
Dalai Lama!
Dalai Lama!
Stop lying!
Stop lying!
Dalai is a liar! Dalai is a liar! Dalai is a liar!
我们同达赖对话, 达赖必须要放弃他的所谓西藏独立的立场。
I think that there's a division likely in every Tibetan between total devotion to His Holiness as our religious and political leader, and then at the same time wanting China out of Tibet.
This and for independence, we are not seeking independence. So many Tibetans, many youth, really disappointed.